Achieve and cherish a just and lasting peace among ourselves.